Today is my fifth day of the talk at home, which is very successful. Now I'd like to share with you how we do the oil detox. Okay, so every morning my wife had to wake up and then use the machine to make the fresh juice for this orange and lemon mix for the whole day consumption, as well as the pineapple juice. Okay, one pineapple, $2. And now I'm going to start to mix this whole thing. First, I will have a 50 Okay, this is 50 ml, okay, a bit slightly more. Then I need to mix with the oil. This is the Tanya olive oil, which is, I need to mix 100 ml. So now it's 50, I need to mix up to 150 plus 100 is 150. So I need to mix up to here. So I just pour in, make sure that it's 150. Okay, so now I have 150. Next, I will need to add this orange and lemon juice fresh and pour inside 150. So now I already 150, so I need to make up to 300. Okay, maybe y'all cannot see, but I will make the mark here. So alright, 300. So next, this is the herbs in oil, Tanya herb in oil. So this one I need to make 30 cc, is equivalent to one of this cup. It smell like a oil, smell like a wine. So after this finish, what I need to do is that I will have to mix all of the juice, oil, you know, pineapple together, stir them so that they mix together, and then slowly finish it. So after finish drinking the oil, I need to go out exercise for 1 hour to walk around, so that it will help to circulate the whole oil into the whole body. And that is the same. And at 6 o'clock, again, I will do the same thing for this process. Hope you like the video.